Hello friends, welcome on Easy Health Solutions. Today you will learn how to take or use Leaf 52DS tablet or syrup. As we all know, Himalaya Leaf 52 is an Ayurvedic medicine which is known for its hepatoprotective properties, which means Himalaya Leaf 52 is beneficial in treating liver related disease or problems. Taking Leaf 52 on a regular basis also helps improve your liver functions. Himalaya Leaf 52DS also contains appetizer herbs which help improving digestion and your appetite. It also has protective action against almost all types of liver toxins and protects liver of people taking alcohol. Taking Leaf 52 on a regular basis offers you many health related benefits. Like Leaf 52 help normalize your elevated liver enzymes. Jaundice is a unique characteristic in almost all type of liver disorders. Leaf 52 is a time tested remedy for jaundice problem. Leaf 52 is also beneficial in treating problem of hepatitis A, B and alcoholic hepatitis. Taking Leaf 52 tablet or syrup regularly will help improve your digestion, low appetite problem and the problem of mild constipation. Leaf 52 is also helpful in treating problems like abdominal bloating, discomfort over the liver, liver related pain, high cholesterol and triglycerides. Now the question arises, how to take Leaf 52DS? If you are an adult man or woman, then you should take one tablet thrice daily with warm water. And in case if you are using Leaf 52DS syrup, then take 1 teaspoon thrice daily. For maximum benefits, you should take Leaf 52 syrup and tablet 30 minutes before taking a meal. But in case if your appetite is good and you do not have constipation but suffers from poor digestion resulting in poor absorption of the nutrients, then you should take Leaf 52 30 minutes after a meal. Now some people may ask, how long should we take Leaf 52? Remember, the duration of its use depends on the underlying cause of the disease. So you should first consult with your doctor before using Leaf 52DS syrup or tablet. So friend, that's all for today. Please like this video, share this video and please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.